We got the Dallas Stars versus the Golden Knights, Game 3. Hopefully the Stars bounce back. If not, then our season could probably come to a close. Wow, what the hell?
Which team can get inside and be able to generate that extra chance or two to get themselves some separation in this huge Game 3?
The defending Stanley Cup champs come home for the first time in this playoff here. Sit back and enjoy Game Number 3.
Okay.
Was actually on his way down, but
come on. Let's try and bounce back. No! Oh, I thought that was a mid! I thought he made that. That's insane, bro. Thompson.
Even better. Watch this save. Rebound out in front. And Harley's there. He goes on the backhand. And somehow, the trapper.
Alright, that's enough.
Broke it up. Johnston smothered by
he didn't make that.
Well, let's start with that. Just get to the neutral zone with a couple of.
So hold on, let me see that.
Dallas in control off the draw. Haskinen,
Robinson. Oh, never mind.
Stopped again by Thompson. The rebound score!
Yes! Big goal for the Stars.
8:49 left to go in period one. Dallas breaks the ice.
Finally, we scored. Well, let me not say that again. Last time we scored and we lost hella.
Jason Robertson, your face-off win. And then eventually.
Let's go. Nice goal.
But you win the face-off, you dictate the terms. And then jump.
Sorry, I'm skipping over because these replays take too long and they're going to literally. Take all my time. Wow, he didn't make that. Come on, get the puck. Or get a stop at least. I thought he scored. Wow, he barely missed it. Okay, period two. That was fast. That was a fast ending. Any. Not any, period. Why did I say any like this is baseball? Okay. That goes nowhere.
My goodness. All fingers, toes, everything now. Michael broke it up. Here they come, the Dallas.
Come on. Let's go. No.
Getting the puck through the middle of the ice. Get the puck in deep if you're
it's fine.
The turnover, the great McKinnon.
Come on. Nice. Come on. No. Come on. Get the puck. Nice. Come on. Breakaway. Come on the breakaway. He didn't make that. So he has like the biggest breakaway in history, and he still doesn't make that. Why he had to do it like right there, through his crotch area, and he could have scored. Okay, come on, let's get the puck. Come on, go. What are you doing? Come on, go. Y'all got this. Come on, let's score. Nope. Okay. Yes. Nice goal for the Stars. Look at that coach. That coach hella confused. Let's go. Let's see that again. Nice. I like that. Okay, that's enough. Alright, let's go. What the heck? Nice hit. Come on.
Great stop by Thompson.
Damn.
12:30 left to go in the second period. Hits shorthanded. Sagan, he's in.
Come on, breakaway.
Here come the Stars on a chance.
Come on, we got this.
Lindell out of the box.
Come on, go. How are we not making all those?
Seam pass broken up by Martinez, Johnston.
We could literally have like six goals already. We could have had six goals. Damn. Oh, 4-4, so we both got penalized. Well, fouled. Yeah, penalty. Are you kidding me? Wow, this is embarrassing already. What is going on already? Why? That was like the most unrealistic ass goal ever. Wow, nice shit, goalie. Okay, come on. We got this, come on. Come on, no! Okay. Come on, let's go. We're on the power play, come on, we got this. One! They should not be this good with no power play. How? Like, why? We were literally in the power play and we give up a goal just to lose the lead. How the fuck do you do that, bruh? That is so stupid. If we lose this game, this is one of the reasons why this team fucking shouldn't be the number one seed. We literally gave up a fucking goal in the power play. I swear to God, if you let them score again, I'm about to fucking go to the team facility and train these fuckers better. I'm about to train these freaking stars better. Looks like I'm about to... Come on! Damn! Alright, well, that's the end of the second period. Now we're into the final period. This one determines if we go 3-0, if we're down 3-0, or we get our first win. Oh, they didn't do nothing? Oh, no. 16 seconds. Yes. Nice. Come on, get a stop. Oh, they're not going to score. We're going to overtime. We're in overtime, bro. We're on this wicked train. Come on. We cannot lose in overtime. Nor we can afford to go to shootout. Holy crap, that was so that thing went flying. Come on, come on. Come on, break away. No, he could have had it too. Come on, 5 minutes before overtime, before the end of overtime. No, come on, we gotta score. We cannot let them score, otherwise we're gonna lose. And we can't lose this game. Come on. Yes! Let's go! Nice! We won! Let's go! Nice! Look at that goal, bro! That shit was nice! Wow, he went ducking, bro! Let's go! Nice shit! We got the big dub against the Golden Knights. This was a much needed win for the Stars. Let's go, man. I don't think there's nothing else. No, there shouldn't be. Alright, let's go, Stars. On to hopefully game 4. Hopefully we get this dub. Stars are back in it a little bit.